The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's PSG, they face Manchester United, and it's live on EA TV. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Manchester United.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Fred starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Jadon Sancho. Here's Luke Shaw. Cristiano Ronaldo. More than decent this from United. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, Derek, he's playing well at the moment. He's confident, he runs in behind. He always looks a threat when he gets on the ball. He's been good with the ball at his feet. And when crosses come into the box, he's looked dangerous as well. It's been a really good period for him.
Lionel Messi, Verratti, Messi, and return to Verratti, Messi, Mbappe, timely intervention. Greenwood, Pogba has it, Wan-Bissaka, Mason Greenwood, Ronaldo, Bruno Fernandes. Can he put them in front? He's done it! What a moment! The opening goal in this Champions League final. And just look at the celebrations.
Let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Thank you.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Not a great pass. Possibilities inside the box. Mbappe. Ronaldo. It's good. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. You still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
Jadon Sancho. Fred. Ronaldo. Pogba. Ronaldo! Really sound goalkeeping.
What a stop that is.
And over comes the corner. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Can he take them on and beat them? Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Wasn't really under any pressure, but a goal kick it is here. Now Verratti. This could pose problems for the defenders. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Over it comes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Neymar. On to Messi. Nicely cut out. Mason Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. So it is, the first half story has been written. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Shaw. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Crossing possibilities. Fred. And Manchester United might be able to profit here. Corner it is. Now the delivery. to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job.
Bernat.
And now Gay. Verratti.
Here is Juan Bernat.
What can Neymar do as he cuts in? A very effective clearance. Mbappe. Putting his body on the line. Jadon Sancho. Pogba has it. Fred. Sancho now. Good physical play. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Could cross it in here. Shaw. And it's played into the centre.
Well, here it is again. The build-up is so patient. They're just waiting to play that killer pass at the right time. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
They kick off again. 2-1, the current state of affairs. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti. Moving the ball forward with purpose. This could be the equaliser.
Well, let's take another look at this, because the turn to Peter's marker is absolutely brilliant. He just leads him from there, opens up the space for the finish. What a cool shoot that is.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Come down to the final 20 minutes here. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. This wasn't a very good pass, finally. Ramos. Here is Juan Bernat. Verratti. Verratti. And return to Mbappe. Opportunity, maybe. Really important tackle. Mason Greenwood. Sancho now. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. And the danger's still on. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
The time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Superbly read and executed. Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? Can they forge ahead? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Idrissa Gueye. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. So away they go again. The first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Mason Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes has it. Encouraging stuff from United. Good visualization and execution. Able to deal with the threat. Mbappe. Messi. Here's Mbappe. Ronaldo. Neymar ready at the far post. Not the best clearance. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Strong play here. Ramos. Verratti. He's showing good defensive judgment. Cavani. Greenwood. Edinson Cavani now. Cavani.
A good goal.
So at the halfway stage in extra time and 15 more minutes left. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Of the second period of extra time. If nothing changes, it will be decided by means of a penalty shootout. We saw the situation developing. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. And the countdown continues. Just 1 minute left in the second period of extra time. Wan-Bissaka. Van de Beek. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And it was This all comes down to this in the Champions League final. A shootout to determine the winners. So the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. And the penalty converted down. He's doing his best to remain focused. Well, dead centre with that penalty, and he steps up to take his penalty. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Can he remain calm? Well, the chips were down, but he couldn't keep his chip down. It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. Low and accurate, that penalty. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Superb placement there. And he steps up to take the shot.
Well, what an ending to a very good tournament, and I think they fully deserve to win it. Maybe not in this manner, though, but it was great entertainment.
It certainly was, and they're not going to forget this in a hurry. A proud moment for everyone involved with the club, but for their opponents, it's a case of trying to forget and move on as quickly as possible.
Well, I think we should give them some credit, too. They played their part in what was an excellent contest. Some of their football was brilliant.
Yes, fair play, Stuart. The party in full swing now. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here. Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.